brothers, motherfuckers. Genuine article. They say they never really miss you till you dead or you gone. So on that note, I'm leaving after the song. So you ain't gotta feel no way about Jay so long. But at least let me tell you why I'm this way. Hold on, I was conceived by Gloria Carter and Adaness Reeves, who made love under the sycamore tree. Which makes me, I'm all sick of emcee. And my mama would claim at 10 pounds when I was born, I didn't give her no pain. Although through the years I gave her her fair share, I gave her first real scare. I made it for birth when I got here. She knows my purpose wasn't purpose. I ain't perfect, I care. But I feel worthless cause my shirts wasn't matching my gear. Now I'm just scratching the surface cause what's buried under there was a kid torn apart once his pop disappeared. I went to school, got good grades, could behave when I wanted, but I had demons deep inside that were raised when confronted. Hold on.
Shawn was a very shy child growing up. He was into sports, and a funny story is, at 4, he taught himself how to ride a bike. A two-wheel at that. Isn't that special? But I noticed a change in him when me and my husband broke up.
Now all the teachers couldn't reach me and my mama couldn't beat me hard enough to match the pain of my pop not seeing me. So, with that disdain in my membrane, got on my pimp game, fuck the world, my defense came. Then the Haven introduced me to the game, Spanish Jose introduced me to Kane. I'm a hustler now, my gear is in and I'm in the in crowd. And all the wavy light-skinned girls are loving me now. My self-esteem went through the roof, man, I got my swag. Got a roll from this girl when the man got back. Plus I hit my mama with cash from a show that I had. Supposedly knowing nobody paid jazz, whack ass. I'm getting ahead of myself, by the way I can rap. That came second to me moving this crack. Give me a second, I swear I would say about my rap career. To 96 came, niggas, I'm here. Goodbye.
Shawn used to be in the kitchen beating on the table and rapping. And in the wee hours of the morning. And then I brought him a boombox. And his sisters and brothers said that he would drive them nuts. But that was my way to keep him close to me and out of trouble.
Goodbye to the game, all the spoils, the adrenaline rush. Your blood boils, you in a spot, knowing cops can rush. Yeah, you in the drop, you so easy to touch. No 2 days are alike, except the first and 15 pretty much. And trust, here's a word you seldom hear from us. Hustlers, we don't sleep, we rest one eye up. In the drop and to find a man when the well dries up. You learn to work the water, without work you thirst till you die. Yup! Niggas get tired of for product and little brothers. Ring fingers get cut up to show mothers they really got them. And this is the stress I live with till I decided to try this rap shit for a living. I pray I'm forgiven for every bad decision I made, every sister I played. Cause I'm still paranoid to this day, and it's nobody's fault. I made the decisions I made. This is the life I chose, or rather the life that chose me. If you can't respect that, your whole perspective is whack. Maybe you love me when I fade to black. If you can't respect that, your whole perspective is whack. Maybe you love me when I fade to black. Now if you can't respect that, your whole perspective is whack. Maybe you love me when I fade to black.
Turn the music up, turn me down.